there's all different types of food, all different types of atmospheres and clubs and bars.
And there's been sightings of athletes on public transport. Canoe gold medalist Mo Sbihi showed off his medal on the tube, and the Rwandan team waited for a bus. With just a